in the action again shortly after, winning a penalty after being brought down by Kai Smith. In the league double over City in 2015.
Just before half time.
Lyndon Dykes controlling well. Was gathering momentum. James Donnelly's clearance picked up by Dykes on halfway. He beat his defender under heavy pressure.